Bitch, I don't play. I'm petty and I'm known to throw shade. Hating ho, please just go. Don't get cute, just walk away. Girl, bye, bitch, listen, fuck you.
Logan fired me.
You don't know what it is. You don't know what that is.
What is it?
Come on, seriously. The time is up. I'm sick and tired of the secrets and the lies. It is the secret symbol of the Illuminati, and you're a part of it, and I'm sick of it. I want everybody to be in on the joke, man. You know what I mean? For years now, talk show hosts, people on television, people in sitcoms have been hired by the government to throw you off the track, to distract you, to make you laugh, and stuff like that, make you happy and docile, so you don't know what's really going on, you know? They get out there in the woods in a circle, naked, and they decide these things, and, you know, and you know, look at them, trying to help it out. It's hilarious. Hold on a second, this thing is buzzing, hold on. They're trying to turn us into consumer drones.
Yeah.
Yeah, listen, I'm in the middle of blowing a lid off some.
What happened?
I'm sorry, Jimmy. I think what I was really trying to say is I think people will enjoy Dumb and Dumber this weekend. You don't.
Logan fired me.
You don't know what it is. You don't know what that is.
What is it?
Come on, seriously. The time is up. I'm sick and tired of the secrets and the lies. It is the secret symbol of the Illuminati. And you're part of it. I'm sick of it. I want everybody to be in on the joke, man. You know what I mean? For years now, talk show hosts, people on television, people in sitcoms have been hired by the government to throw you off the track, to distract you, to make you laugh, and stuff like that, make you happy and awesome. So you don't know what's really going on, you know? They get out there in the woods in a circle, naked, and they decide these things, and, you know, it's hilarious. Hold on a second, this thing's buzzing. They're trying to turn us into consumer drone.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm in the middle of pulling a lid off someone.
What happened?
I'm sorry, Jimmy. I think what I was really trying to say is I think people will enjoy Dumb and Dumber this weekend.